Here's the story. I was doing a tutorial on how to paint butterflies, and when explaining how to paint the antennas, I accidentally called them antlers. I was kind of embarrassed at first, but then started thinking, actually might be kind of cool to paint a butterfly with antlers. Thus, the idea was born. How about now? Is one of my eyebrows raised now?